trouble! We're coming out! We just want to talk!
Why would I negotiate with you?
Because we're both rational adults that don't want anything bad to happen. And because I have a human shield.
Mrs. Pancakes!
Oh no, Morty. The subconscious is panicking.
Run!
Relax, Morty. Look, Mrs. Pancakes has a parachute. Come on.
Hey, you don't know me.
Oh no, Rick, look! Golden Fold landed the plane, and he's created a mechanical arm to pluck Mrs. Pancakes out of the air while he lets us fall into a giant bed of lava!
Pretty concise, Morty. Looks like we've merely prolonged the inevitable. That's it, Morty! Prolonging the inevitable! Listen, if we go into Mrs. Pancake's dream, everything will go 100 times slower, Morty. That'll buy us some time to figure this out.
You don't know me!
All right, let's go!